Hey everybody, I am back to stream again. It's been a couple weeks since I've been on. I was on vacation, so we're just gonna jump right back into it, do some pack openings here. First and foremost, we are going to do an Elite Trainer box, Chilling Rain. And we've got some Unified Minds packs. Darkness Ablaze, Evolving Skies, and last but not least, the promo pack. Give me just 1 second here. Start with the Elite Trainer box. So once again, that comes with the player's guide. And rules. Got our coins. And dice. And it looks like the energies. The card sleeves. Code card. Dividers, and looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 Chilling Rain boosters. Code card. 2, 3, 4. Got our energy. Karen's Conviction. Porygon 2. Weeding Gloves. Aeron. Deerling. Delibird. Larvesta. Mareep, a Reverse Holo Hatrim, and then a Malamar. Energy, Flannery. Grab Abominable. Scroll of Piercing. Furfru. Diglett. Larvesta. Inkay. Rockruff. And I've got a Reverse Holo Tapu Fini. And then a Single Strike Urshifu. Energy. Scroll of the Skies. Dina Tree Hill. Steenie. Ralts. Venipede. Bound Sweet. Lapras. Blitzel. A Reverse Holo Diglett. And Sarina. Energy, Raleigh, Clara, Haunter, Ghastly, Kubfu, Hatena, Sobble, Bound Sweet, got a Reverse Foil Swirlix, and Shadow Rider Calyrex B. That is a card that I've actually been wanting, considering I've got some of the other Ice Rider and Shadow Rider Calyrex B and VMAX cards. So that is a new card for me. Energy, Old Cemetery, Raboot, Agatha, Golett, Clobopus, a cast form, Snowy Form, Hatena, Aeron, a Reverse Foil Expedition Uniform, and then a Foil Galarian Runergus. Yeah. Energy, Curlia, Bog Crystal, Celio, Sveal, Katena, Rockruff, Shuppet, a cast form snowy form, and a reverse foil Doctor, and an Ampharos. Energy, a Whirlipede, Lairon, Expedition Uniform, Swirlix, Galarian Yamask, Cast Form Sunny Form, Regular Cast Form, Ladybug, a Reverse Foil Shuppet, and a Seviper. To the last Chilling Rain booster. All righty, got our energy. Layer on. Fire resistant gloves, welcoming lantern, Rockruff, Swirlix, Lapras, Deerling, Galarian Slowpoke, then we've got a reverse foil fire resistant gloves, and a Weezing. So I think we're just going to go down. We'll do Evolving Skies, Darkness Ablaze, and then Unified Minds. We'll just do 1-1-1, and we'll get through all those. G. Skibloom, Elemental Badge, Herdier, Emolga, Woobat, Gossifleur, Phoebus, Hippopotas, a reverse foil. Phoebus. And then I've got a Galarian Zapdos foil. Now that's the one that I want to get the V form of, because I've got the other two Galarian Legendary Birds. So I'm keeping my eye out for that one eventually. Darkness Ablaze. Right. Energy. Semipore. Rose, Shenotic, Gothita, Vanillite, Bunnelby, Simeon, Dino. Then we've got a reverse foil Shenotic and a foil Toxtricity. All right, Unified Minds. Energy, LGM, U-turn board, Caracosta, Meditite, Shroomish, Slack Off, Drifloon, a Dupiter. Then I have a reverse foil Dragonite, and then a Leavanny. All right, so back to Evolving Skies. Energy, Swoobat, Lombre, Lucky Ice Pop, Mareep, Drowsy, Scraggy, Feeboss, got a Hitmonchan, and a Flabébé in reverse foil. And a single strike Dialga card. Just gonna go pretty good with my couple other Dialgas that I picked up one of the last streams. Very exciting. Some good stuff. Right, Darkness Ablaze. Brava, a Turbo Patch, Billowing Smoke, Rookie D, Teddy Ursa, Panpour, Shelmet, Squovit. We've got a reverse foil Fletchinder, and a Diggersby. Find mines again. energy. Delmise. Cresselia. Dragonair. Meditite. Noibat. Swaddle. Scorpii. Wimpod. And we've got a reverse foil to den. And a Leopard. Energy, Ice Cube, Skiploom, another Skiploom, Petalil, Pikachu, Pumpkaboo, Rufflet, got a Lotad, and I've got a reverse foil Zygarde, and a Thievul. Energy, Pokemon Breeders Nurturing, Pupitar, Zweilous, Starly, Torchic, Marini, Clink, Dunsparce, we've got a reverse foil Purloin, and a Delcatty. Energy, Tranquil, Recycle Energy, a Thundris, Bidoof, Scorpii, Wimpod, Noibat, a Sneasel, got a reverse foil Sneasel, and a Latias. Got our energy, Switching Cups, Elemental Badge, Shelgon, Seedot, Slakoth, Flabébé, Carvana, Dwebble, a reverse foil Tympole, And then we've got an Arctovish V. Energy. Glimwood Tangle. Dartrix. Lunatone. Bunnelby. Passimian. Dino. Electrike. A Galarian Mr. Mime. A Reverse Foil Hippopotas. And an Ampharos. Energy, a Recycle Energy, Breloom, Komala, Cosmog, Magmar, Cottonee, Snorunt, Tynamo, a Reverse Holo Dupiter, and a BHM. Got energy, Gordy, Braviary, Nuzleaf, Drowsy, Scraggy, Feebas, Hitmonchan, Slakoth, then a Reverse Foil Pumpkaboo, and an Appleton. Energy, Combusken, Pokemon Breeders Nurturing, Gotharita, Passimian, Phoebus, Sinistee, Q-Font, Wishiwashi, a Reverse Foil Swanna, and a high dragon. Energy as elf, blues tactics, fracture, wimpod, noibat, sneasel, bound sweet, joltick, a reverse foil Litwick, and a foil Frostlass. Right, got our last Evolving Skies booster. Scroll of the Flying Dragon, Krussel, Emolga, Tentacool, Pumpkaboo, Bygon, Love Disc, a Reverse Foil Drampa, and then a Foil Eldegoss. Energy, Parasect, Hiding Energy, Fletchinder, Galarian Darumaka, Grimer, Larvitar, Shelmet, Nicket, a Reverse Foil Panseer, and a Granbull. Unified Minds pack of the day. All right. Got our energy. Noctowl, Caracosta, Audino, Scorpy, Wimpod, Slakoth, So land it. Bounce sweep. We've got a reverse foil Drapion. And a foil Hoopa. Very nice. All right. Now, once again, we come to our promotional serial Pokemon. We have three cards in it. First off, got our Pikachu promo card, and then we've got a Galarian Zigzagoon, and lastly, looks like we got a Yamper. So then, just as a recap, so we got the Shadow Rider Calyrex V, Pikachu, Hoopa, first foil Drapion, first foil Pansier, Aldegoss, first foil Drampa, foil Frostlass, first foil Litwick, first foil Swanna, first foil Pumpkaboo, reverse foil Dewpider, reverse foil Hippopotas, and Arctomish V, first foil Timpole, reverse foil Sneasel, reverse foil Purloin, okay, reverse foil Zygarde, reverse foil Dedenne, reverse foil Fletchinder, a foil Dialga single strike, a reverse foil Flabibi, reverse foil Dragonite, a foil Toxtricity, reverse foil Shenotic, a foil Galarian Zapdos, reverse foil Phoebus, reverse foil Fire Resistant Gloves, reverse foil Shuppet, a reverse foil Doctor, a foil Galarian Brunergus, reverse foil Expedition Uniform, reverse foil Swirlix, reverse foil Diglett, a foil Single Strike Urshifu, a reverse foil Tapu Fini Rapid Strike, and a reverse foil Hatchram. So that is pretty much going to do it for today's stream. I will be on the next 3 days at 5 p.m. Central Time. The next 2 days I'm gonna be showing off some of the stuff that I got while I was on my vacation at Disney down in Florida. And then on Thursday I'm going to do more pack openings. Until then, you guys can go on my Discord, mess around on there. I'm on there quite a bit now. So until next time, take her easy.